How to make the form fields and button in one row in Elementor. To start, let's add the form element. In this example, I'm going to remove the message field. For the remaining fields, set the column width to 33%. Toggle on buttons and change the width to 33%. This will set all of them in one row. If you have three fields, you can set each one to 25%, including the button, which occupies 100% of the container. Thank you for watching.